can't do that coke. I'd rather not, you know. I love you, but can't do it. You should ask one of your friends to do it, you know? Somebody you know, like, you know, close. Come on!
Sit rep. Potential collapse detected. Relocation to indicated safe zone is advised.
And what are the chances of you buying it? Like, is your mom... Can your mom buy it for you, or...? I hate this gun. My god, I'm dead. I'm so fucking dead, bro. Such a fucking shitty ass gun. I'd rather die right now. Give me a real gun, please. Game making me suffer. Better. That fucking shit. Russ.
Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
Why is there no guns? I don't give a shit about all the accessories. Give me a gun. Thank you. Is there a way of me getting up there? Nope. My dad lost his job twice in the last 3 years and we missed so many bills, they can barely afford to feed me. Damn, bro. Yeah, you're making me feel bad for the $5, man. I'm gonna refund you. Shit. How are you gonna give me $5 and tell me that? You earn that money from Fiverr? Okay. Okay, okay. How? Fuck, man. It's so annoying. Just wasted all my ammo on this guy. I was literally hitting the fucking front of the shit. Should have died.
Net call. Supply drop incoming.
I don't want that shit. I'd rather have this shit. Damn, yeah, no, I don't have ammo. Basically, I'm a dead fucking man. Yo, come on! I'm shooting right in the fucking face!
Be advised, further collapse expected. Relocate to safe zone.
This game is fucking cheating me right now. Here, barely getting ammo.
Supply drop inbound.
I meant to say they could... No, I understand. I hate telling people stuff like that because it makes me seem desperate. Nah, man. I understand. That's a tough situation. I've been there. Trust me. And low-key, I'm not in the best financial right now. Like I was before. You know? So... Don't worry about it, man. I understand. It happens to everybody. That's not something you should be ashamed of, ever. Okay? So you're cool with me. Don't worry. I don't see you like that at all. Yo, I'll shit in my pants for a second. Oh, it's dead. Come on.
Be advised, further collapse expected. Relocate to safe zone. Net call. Supply drop incoming.
Are you kidding me? Where's the other gun that I had? Oh my god, it disappeared. Can't believe it. Fuck.
Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
Bro. How is that gonna disappear, man? It was right here. Oh shit. Just scare me. Need a fucking armor right now. I lost my AR. To be honest, I'm really spoiled for what the financial state of my parents are. It's in. I go to a private school. I got food every day. I got internet. I got, yeah. You're right. At least you understand that. That's good, man. That's good. As long as you understand that you're good, you know, not really much you can do as of right now until you actually can, you know, and help out. So, good stuff, man. I'm glad to hear that you understand that kind of situation, because that makes you grow as a person. There's kids that never have to go through that situation, that financial situation.
Further collapse expected. And, travel to indicated safe zone.
And since they never have to go through that, they never learn the value of money. You know, they never learn. You know, you get what I'm saying. Like, they don't understand it. You know, they've never been in that situation. I've been in that situation so many times. You know, since I was a kid, for different reasons. You know, different stages.
Sit rep. Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety. Net call. Supply drop incoming. Be advised. Further collapse expected. Relocate to safe zone.
Yeah. Bunch of bitches, man.
Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
Come on! Oh my god.
Further collapse expected. Travel to indicated safe zone.
Fucking guy, bro.
Sit rep. Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
How's this guy alive? Where is he?
Secure. Good work.
I thought there was four people left. David makes me pissed because of that. He was going to game share with me, but then he game shared it with